Suffering for years, Kratos, the once great general, now known as the Ghost of Sparta, had pledged himself as a champion to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him for far too long. But for now, his only respite, his only relief from the sins of his past, was found in the heat of battle. And on this day, Kratos had been called upon by the gods to confront an unthinkable evil, unleashed on the city of Attica by the invading Persian army.
Hold on!
Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, had taken his place amongst the Olympians as the god of war. The bloodshed, the relentless battles, had finally brought him here. Ares was dead, and though Olympus beckoned, visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Kratos, help me.
Kratos knew that this was not a mere vision, for with the gods, nothing was ever as it seemed. The vision of his past set Kratos in search of answers. Answers that lay in the temple of Poseidon, deep within the city of Atlantis.
This is not a wise course of action, Kratos. It was a dream, nothing more.
The visions still haunt me, Athena. The visions you promised to take away. But this vision, I can change.
Perhaps it is a vision best left unchanged. There is more to this than you know. Please.
Get to the bow! Come on.